En dan verwelkomen wij terug in de ring de deelnemers in dit kampioenschap. Senior Hengsten, gesponsord door de Anaya Stud Farm. We zien terug de catalogusnummers 275, 286 en 288.
This program is offered by
Come on.
Championship of the Senior Stallions, sponsored by the Anaya Stud Farm. We start with the announcement of the bronze medal. Congratulations to A.G. Samran, the son of A.G. Mardan out of Sam A.M. bred by the Ashman Stud Farm. His Highness Sheikh Omar bin Humaid Al Noemi, United Arab Emirates, proudly owned by Forlux Arabians and Petra Mulder, Baker Arabians. Congratulations, bronze medal, A.G. Samran. And then, towards his left, the silver medal, Mahbub Al Hawaja, the son of Efel Rashim out of Illuminates, bred by the Al Hawaja Stud Farm from the United Arab Emirates and probably owned by the Mahbub Partnership. And that means, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to our friends from the United Arab Emirates, the Al Sakran Arabian Ostud, El Valentino. The son of Excalibrié out of Etifani, bred by Wojciech Kwasinski and proudly owned by the Al Sakran Arabian Ostud from the United Arab Emirates. The brand new champion, Senior Stallions. I would like to say thank you so much to the sponsor in this championship, the Anaya Stud Farm from Switzerland, for the wonderful trophies. And of course, we'd like to hand over three tickets who give direct access to the Global Champions Arabians Tour. With thanks to the Global Champions Arabians Tour, the supporter here also this weekend in Bruges. The next event in Valkenswaard at the end of July. But now we are back here in Bruges today, where we hand over the trophies and the crown. The brand new champion of the Senior Stallions, El Valentino. Again, congratulations to the Al Sakran Arabian Ostud from the United Arab Emirates. Ladies and gentlemen, your round of applause for the brand new champion, El Valentino, followed by the silver medal, Mahbub Al Hawaja, and the bronze medal, A.G. Samran.